From the past 2 years, Qualcomm has been launching their new Plus line of processors. And this year too, Qualcomm has unveiled the Snapdragon 888 Plus at MWC 2021, which was held on the 28th of June. This is the successor for the Snapdragon 888, which was launched back in December 2020. The Cortex X1 core is clocked at 2.995 GHz in the new processor, compared to 2.84 GHz in the regular Snapdragon 888. The rest of the architecture remains same, with 3 Cortex A78 performance cores clocked at 2.4 GHz and 4 Cortex A58 efficiency cores which are clocked at 1.8 GHz. Qualcomm has not upgraded the GPU this time around. It's the same Adreno 660. Unlike last year, this year Qualcomm has focused more on upgrading the AI capabilities of the chipset. The new 6th gen Qualcomm AI engine can now perform up to 32 TOPS compared to 26 TOPS in the regular Snapdragon 888. It's a 20% improvement over its predecessor. TOPS means tera operations per second or trillion operations per second. More operations per second translates to more reliable and faster AI capabilities. So there are no other changes compared to this in the new chipset. Well, according to Qualcomm, smartphone brands like Asus, Honor, Xiaomi, Vivo and Motorola are in the line for using this new chipset in their upcoming devices. So you could expect devices with Snapdragon 888 Plus in the third quarter of 2021. Well, I'm excited for this new chipset. Are you? If you are, tell me in the comment section below. Well, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.